Hi, it's Karen, the Weekend Craftaholic. Thanks for joining me. I'm going to be making a card today, and this is part of a YouTube hop. All the details will be in the description box below. And the only thing I know for certain is I want to make a card. The theme of the hop is flowers and hearts. Great timing for Valentine's. And the one thing I know I'm going to use is this 12x12 stencil. So this is called Love Quarters by Kaisercraft. So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to play some music. I'm going to show you my process. I'm going to make two cards. So you can see these are 12x12. These squares are 6x6. My cardstock is 6x6 as well. And I'm going to do a little bit mixed media with this. I fancy using some foiling actually. I'm now wondering if I do that with a foil background. We'll see how we turn out. thanks for watching. If you've got any comments about this video, please leave them below. I'd love to see them. And if you enjoyed this video, please give it a like. That way YouTube knows to recommend similar ones for you. And finally, if you'd like to see more from me, and I hope so, please subscribe by clicking the link below. I post new content every weekend.